Hello, welcome back for the final part. It is now the 18th of October, meaning that this park is pretty much done. We have the park rating of 752, so easily. Well, even above the 700, which does not happens a lot. At least not from when I was younger. Maybe I'm now better in this game, I don't know. I'm also making really good money. I got, well, not that much. I got a profit of $134 per week, so that is not really much. But I don't know how that goes actually, because in the last month, in September, I actually have gone up more as $1,000, so that is. That is really good stuff. And here was our new attraction, the Observation Tower. So I already completed this objective by a mile, so what I'm now going to do is not really needed. Actually, it's not needed at all, but I guess for you guys it will be a bit more effort training if I just, if you have to watch this, that I just build a thing than just going all the round all the time. I think 55 meters should be good. We're not, don't have that much of time, so we're not going to use plenty of time in it. Now, can that change actually? I want the entrance actually here, and then the exit right here. This has needs to be going away. I don't like it that the game. Puts my handyman in the middle all the time when I'm building things. So that can go away. This can open up. There's no need to test it. We are one. You know what? We don't have to check the price actually. It is. The game is already over anyway. Because we only have to have 250 gas. And we're almost on the double of it. Well, not really, we have not over the, don't have the double of it, but it comes really close. Only 70 cast away from the double of our objective. So, and the park rating, well, that is not the double, but 732 is really good. And now it's 30 October. Unfortunately, I don't have any balloons, so that makes things even more tasty when you complete the objective and all balloons all around. I even don't have that many of attractions, because these are actually the only attractions which I have so far. And there it is. We have completed to have at least 250 cars in your park at the end of October 1 with a park rating of at least 600. Well, we've done it by a mile. We have exceeded by a complete value of $62 for 154. I must say though, I haven't checked that any bit, because that was actually, because that was not the objective to do. So there are parks I think you have to complete that. Well, let's enter my name. Well, you know what, let's enter my YouTube name, so then we know that, and then you guys all know that I completed it. I don't know if that counts though, because this objective was already completed. So we're going to save it. Actually saved it only once, so it's really must save it. Because you guys could see I saved it at 19 hour 6. Or actually at 7 p.m. Really, yeah, 6 minutes later was that, but anyway. Okay, let's now do quit game, because we have completed it. Yeah, oh wait, I'm standing now my completed by 7. So, if we're standing that, we know that we completed our parks. And the next park, I think it is Diamond Dunes. I really don't have installed it yet, but it is, there's only 5 seconds before I have it here, because I have the whole package in my system. So, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully, till my next park.